It's lovely that Polo in the Park are now bringing it back to the people and bringing it back to the home, to the City of London, and especially when we've got something like, you know, the Olympics coming up, you know, pushing for sport for 2012.
Our players for the 2010 World Series.
You've got some amazing women playing here, some of the best in England, and they give the guys a run for the money. And you can see it, so, you know, it's great. So you should come down here in June and watch it yourself.
There's more girls playing polo now than there are men, almost. I mean, there's more ladies starting to play in the stats than there are men, which is wonderful for the sport, you know. It's great for the boys.
For us, it was all about bringing it back to central London, to the home of polo, but then making it accessible for millions of people. So the ticket prices are, you know, there's a whole range of them so that people of all different ages can come and enjoy polo and really experience it for the first time for most of them. What we really want to do over the next year is, first of all, build up support through children's schools in London. Then hopefully, then we can farm it out to other parts of the country. And hopefully, over the next few years, you'll see a whole new generation of really talented young English polo players coming through, girls and boys.
I think any incentive for a young kid, you know, that lives in the city to come out, to whack a polo stick around, see a horse, get outside, do some exercise, I think it's really important.
And what we've done is we've built bigger grandstands closer to the field, and we've built a whole new way of looking and watching at polo.
It's just made it much easier to follow, much easier to watch, much easier to understand.
The image of polo has changed so much in the last 3 years, and I look forward to the next 3 years. Your regular guys are playing now, and it's actually a cutthroat, gladiatorial, fast, passionate, dangerous sport, and people appreciate exciting sport.
Polo in the Park on the 4th, 5th, 6th of June. It's a fast game. If nobody's seen it before, then they should definitely come down. It's the ball's going at 120 miles an hour, the horses at 40 miles an hour, and it's fast and furious stuff. And if you haven't seen it before, now's the time.